Let's get Zoom on your desktop. To begin, head over to the Zoom Download Center and locate the Zoom Client for Meetings option and press the Download button. From your Downloads bar or folder, double-click to open the installer when it's finished. A dialog box of options will appear. Most users can simply proceed with the default options. Before you can finish the installation, you'll need to type in the computer administrator's name and password. If you don't know this information, conduct a quick web search for how to find my computer admin password, if it's your own device, or reach out to your company's IT department. Once complete, launch Zoom and arrive at the homepage. Here you'll find buttons to quickly and easily complete the most popular actions, like starting, joining, and scheduling meetings. In addition to the homepage, you'll see intuitive-to-use tabs for chat, your meeting schedule, contacts, apps, and for some users, your Zoom phone. You can also click on the profile icon in the top right corner to quickly change your status or access many popular settings like your audio, video, and background image. Remember that many additional settings are accessible via the web portal. From time to time, you'll need to update the Zoom client, which is the name of our desktop app. There are three simple ways to do this. You might see a notification banner across the top of your homepage. You will be able to click Update from here. Or, click the profile icon and choose Check for Updates. The program will let you know if you need to run an update. Lastly, you may return to the Zoom Download Center at any time to view and install the latest version. Note that this will cause Zoom to restart, so you should avoid doing this while in a meeting or scheduling one. You can now enjoy using the latest and greatest version of Zoom on your desktop.